Tall plank. Meg is going to get into the tall plank position with her hands at shoulder height, just wider than shoulder width. She's going to dig her toes into the ground to drive more glute activation. She's going to exhale to drive tension through her core, thinking about magneting her toes towards her hands to drive even more tension through the core. Hold as long as prescribed. Come back down towards the floor.